Hello dear students, today is again special session on GNE troubleshooting. I have given you some problems as assignment. I got two as difficulties. So let us solve two problems today. Okay. The data is two point charges experience force of 100 Newton at some distance. What force will they experience at the same distance if one is increased by 10%, okay, and other is decreased by 10%? Okay, let us write the data. Initial force is 100 Newton. Distance is same, so R1 equals to R2 equals to R. Okay, final force is asked. Okay, now suppose the charges are Q1 and Q2. Okay. Q1 and Q2. Distance between them is R. So Coulomb force is F1 equals to K Q1 Q2 upon R square. Now it is, suppose first is increased by 10%. Okay. Say the increase is delta Q1. Then final value is Q1 plus delta Q1. But that 10% means, let us calculate. Percent and value. Initial value is always called 100%. Okay. So 100% equals to Q1. Then 10% is delta Q1. So delta Q1 will be equal to 10 into Q1 upon 100, that will be 0 cancels 1 by 10, there is 0.1 Q1. Okay, that is increase in first charge. So the final value of first charge is Q1 plus 0.1 Q1. That is 1.1 Q1. Okay. Now Q2 dash, that is new value of second charge. It is reduced by 10%. Okay. So 100% equals to Q2, then 10% will be equal to delta Q2. It will be again 0.1 Q2, but it is reduced. Okay. So Q2 dash equals to Q2 minus delta Q2, where delta Q2 equals to 0.1 Q2. Okay. So Q2 dash equals to 0.9 Q2. So now Coulomb force between these two, distance is same. F2 equals to Q1 dash Q2 dash upon R square. Taking ratio of equation 1 and 2, F1 upon F2 equals to K Q1 Q2 upon R square divided by KQ1 dash Q2 dash upon R square. So K by R square cancels. Q1 Q2 upon Q1 dash Q2 dash. Putting the values, F1 is 100. F2 we have to find out. Q1 Q2 we have assumed. Q1 dash is 1.1 Q1. Q2 dash is 0.9 Q2. Okay. So Q1 Q1 cancels. Q2 Q2 cancels. This will become 0.99. So F2 will be equal to 99 Newton.